A Course in Miracles quote of the day, October 10th. Remembering the gifts forgiveness gives, we undertake our practicing today with hope and faith that this will be the day salvation will be ours. A prayer thought for today's quote. I am dedicated to the practice of forgiveness today, and I reap its benefits.